Food Computer is a tabletop greenhouse that's climate controlled with computer programming and robotics. It's essentially a box of foam. On the side, we have the brain of the food computer. So there's the Raspberry Pi that's connected to a fan that blows air into the food computer. It's also connected to a temperature sensor that goes inside the food computer. And depending on what we set the temperature of, the fan will turn on if it's too hot and off if it's too cold. We attach a grow light into the top. The Raspberry Pi also controls the light. So depending on the type of plant, we can say, oh, we want it to be on for 10 hours or 14 hours, whatever. The plants grow with hydroponics. So the inside, there's this basin that we fill with water and then add some plant nutrients in there so that the plants can grow. We also have an air bubbler inside of the hydroponics so that the roots can get oxygen so they can survive. And then on the front, we have our acrylic board so that you can kind of see what's growing inside. The code for that, the whole construction for that is open source.